about 2 minutes.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The Stinking Mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here, Quentin, Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me. He's in a real bad
place. One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin's bad.
Bad?
You think Lance bad? Hey, I got enough of that in school. Lance bad, poor bastard. Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirly?
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of passes. I'll take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
I'm already in the way.
Anything they seem to fix, take them home!
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Okay, now, what has he made? Colonel Cote, look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Will you ask yourself that same thing?
I heard this porn was unsatisfying.
Eject! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh! Oh. Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay!
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, a I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition! So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for Lance Van Stick! Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish! Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade-A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
Oh, pardon me, Sonny.
Man.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Civilian, move away from the tank! I said, move away! Immediately! Okay, platoon, moving out! Convoy! Halt! Get that civilian vehicle out of our way!
Sir, moving vehicle, sir!
Civilian, move away from the tank!
Thank you.
Shiner? Paul, I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you'll go owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
Mush, I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh, all
in
right.
Plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town in the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Nobody screws with Diaz's men. Who you think you are, amigo?
Sorry, but I need that.
There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here.
There goes
my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure, I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge of Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Countries, and they call me a thief, huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, all right?
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like. This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. This way!
Scary.
Diaz must be inside!
Suspect on foot.
What are you thinking, dickhead?
Beautiful high ceilings in here.
You don't stand a chance, mister. Okay, amigo.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Eat this, you murdering bastard!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
Oh, I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.